A young woman seriously injured in a crash late last month has now died. Cindy Blevins was 18 years old. Troopers say Blevins was a passenger in a car on State Route 131 in Claremont County June 30th. The driver crossed the center line and hit another car, also driven by an 18-year-old, near Harvest Ridge Drive in Miami Township. The other driver only suffered minor injuries. Troopers believe alcohol may have been a factor.